Okay, we now have a live subject and we're demonstrating first the straight leg raise maneuver. Okay, so I'm going to do some tests here for your lower back. If you have any pain, you let me know.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm just going to raise this leg up off the table.
Ow, ow, ow. That hurts all the way down the leg.
Pain?
Yes.
Got it. Okay, so I'm just going to raise your leg. If you have any pain, you let me know.
Okay. Ow. Hurts.
Pain?
Yes, that's going down the leg.
Got it. Okay, so I'm just going to raise the leg. If you have any pain, you let me know.
Okay.
Okay, raising the leg.
Ow.
Pain?
Yeah, that hurts down the leg. Ow.
Pain?
Yes.
Got it. Okay, so I'm just going to raise the leg. If you have any back or leg pain, you let me know.
Okay,
just raising this up. And I have pain?
Yes.
You got pain?
Yes.
Where?
Down the leg.
Got it. Okay, let's try that a different way. I'm going to raise the leg. Tell me if you have pain with this method.
Okay. Ow.
Pain?
Yes.
Let me raise this up. Pain?
Yeah.
Got it. Okay, we're now going to demonstrate the Braggard's maneuver. Okay, so I'm going to raise your leg. If you have pain at any time, you let me know.
Okay,
so I'm just going to raise this leg up off the table.
Ow. That hurts.
Pain?
Yeah, going down the hip and into the leg.
Okay.
Oh, ow.
Got it. Okay, so I'm just going to lower it down a little bit.
Okay, that's better.
Is it all right?
Yeah, that's
okay.
Better.
Just a little stretch here.
Ow.
Pain?
Yes. Ow.
What do you got?
Ow, it's going down the leg.
Got it. Okay, so I'm just going to raise your leg up off the table. If you have pain at any time, you let me know.
Okay,
so I'm just going to raise this up. Yeah, coming up.
Ow.
Pain?
Yes.
What do you got?
Down here and going up the leg.
Got it. Okay, I got the leg. I'm just going to lower it down a little bit. Better?
That's a lot better.
Okay. Just a little stretch right here.
Ow.
Pain?
Yes.
Got it. Okay, we're now demonstrating the popliteal compression test. Okay, so I'm just going to move the leg around a little bit. If you have any pain at any time, you let me know.
Okay.
Okay? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, I'm just going to raise the leg here, and I got the whole thing.
Okay.
Let it go.
Okay.
Okay, so we're raising this up here a little bit.
Ow, 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 ow.
Got pain?
Yeah.
Pain?
Yeah.
Got it. Here, let me lower it here just a little bit. Good.
A little better.
A little better. Let me put a little pressure in through here.
Ow, ow, ow.
Got pain?
Yes.
Here?
Yes.
Here?
A little bit.
Got it. Coming down. Okay, so I'm just going to raise the leg up. If you have pain at any time, you let me know.
Okay.
Okay? So just raising the leg up here. I got it. Just let it go. Okay, so I'm just going to bring this up here.
Ow, 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 ow.
Pain?
Yes.
Okay. Now let's lower this down a little bit.
Better.
Good. It's okay?
Yeah, that's...
Okay, I'm just going to apply a little pressure here.
Ow.
Pain?
Yeah.
Okay. And here?
Ow. Ow.
Pain?
Ow.
Got it. Got it. Okay, I got it.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm just going to move the leg around a little bit. If you have pain at any time, you let me know.
Okay.
Okay? Okay, so I'm just going to lift the leg up here and let it go. I got the whole thing.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm just raising the leg here up a little bit. Now I got it. I'll do it. Okay, so coming up.
Ow, ow, ow.
Pain?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Here, let's drop it down a little bit. Let her straight.
Let's
it's okay?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just going to apply a little pressure back here.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow,
the pain?
Ow. Yes.
Okay, got it. Got it. Same thing, I'm just going to apply a little pressure here.
No, ow.
That pain?
Hurts. Yes.
Okay, okay, got it. Okay, we're now going to demonstrate the Kernig-Brudzinski test. And the Kernig-Brudzinski test is just a modification of the slump test, with the only distinction being that the Kernig-Brudzinski test is done with the examinee supine, and the slump test is done with the examinee sitting, but it's actually the same maneuver. Okay? So, we're going to do a couple of tests for your lower back if you have pain at any time. You let me know, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so first thing I'd like to have you do is I'd like to have you bring your chin to your chest, please. Good, and I'm just going to lift it up a little bit.
Ow, 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 ow.
Well, what do you got?
Hurts.
Pain?
Yeah.
Got it. So it chased the wind, that's all the city life required. And the days of vanity went on forever. Okay, so we're just going to do some tests for your lower back. And if you have pain at any time, you just let me know.
Okay.
Okay, so the first thing I'd like to have you do is I'd like to have you bring your chin to your chest, please.
That's all I can do it.
Here, let me bring it up a little bit.
Ow, 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 ow.
What you got?
It hurts.
Pain?
All the way down my leg. Ow.
Pain in the leg?
Ow, it's excruciating.
Got it. Okay, so we're going to do some tests for your lower back. And if you have pain at any time, just let me know.
Okay.
Okay? So first thing I'd like to have you do is bring your chin to your chest. Any pain? Not too bad?
No.
Okay, fine. Keep it there if you would. I'm going to raise this leg up here a little bit, and I'll do it. Good. I'm going to raise this up a little bit.
Ow, 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 ow.
You got pain?
Yeah, that really hurts.
Where?
The other leg. Ow, 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 ow.
Got it.
Paper and fire.